Hey people, look at this beautiful sight, Paul Mackle here. Sirius Orion system in the morning star. Wow. I could see the entire system exposed. Sirius is way down. People, it flipped, okay? Last year it was in a different direction. Now, Betelgeuse is in the back. Last year Betelgeuse was in the front. It's in the exact opposite direction, people, okay? Exact opposite direction. I tracked it last year. Betelgeuse was in the front, Regulus in the back, on the back. Now Betelgeuse is in the back. I'll see y'all turn him in a minute. Just let me check it, Regulus. Okay, that's Regal right there. Okay. Last year Regal was in the back. Okay? When in the back with Sirius. Now it's in the front. That means Sirius is right down at the bottom with the sun. Okay people, remember I told you all that? They're the winged planet, they're the winged sun next to our sun. It's Sirius. Okay? They're riding right next to each other, side by side. Okay? Sirius is the one that you all seen. Okay, this is Regal right here. And up front Regal is. Let me get back up to the belt. I don't know if I'm gonna get Betelgeuse kinda high up. Okay. I'm sure you get Betelgeuse. Haha, wow, that was easy. Pick the Betelgeuse right here. That was so easy, huh? Wow. Okay. So that's Betelgeuse right there. A Betelgeuse, right? And I'm gonna show you all Aldebaran. People, I could see Gemini. Gemini is up above too. Let me check it, Aldebaran. Anyway, Aldebaran is up here. It's kinda high because it's directly over my house. It's almost directly above me. So it's kinda hard for me to go without looking up. I would have to go out on the porch. And I don't feel like going out on the porch right now, so I'll get it another time. Wall Street is falling, huh? Told y'all Wall Street gonna fall. Y'all don't wanna laugh at me? My stars are here, my power structure is here. It's my home system. I'm not your home system. Nothing I desire shall be withheld from me. Nothing. Okay? Yeah, I'm talking about that market because y'all keep messing with the people. Intimidating the people. Three little birds inside my doorstep, singing sweet songs. You know that. me, little bird. Down my doorstep. See, people are these deer right beside my door. Look at that. Okay, right in front of my gate. Okay, the three stars right in front of my gate. Okay, what more food do you all want? Three little birds on my doorstep singing sweet song. Our melody's pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing, because every little thing is gonna be alright. I won't worry. No man, Bob. No, Bob. I'm not gonna worry. When I tell them the truth about how you came to me, they're gonna think I'm lying, but one day they'll see for themselves. Three little birds. This is where Bob appeared to me, right here. Right here in a triangle spaceship. Right here, Bob came to me. Right here and told me, I want you to straighten out my tomorrow. He said, Mr. Morning, I don't see no sun. I know you're out there somewhere. I've been through. There's a mystery I just can't express. Give you more to receive your less. One of my good friends say, in a reggae with them, don't jump in the water if you can't swim. The power of philosophy, yeah. Night like a fader, baby as lead. Night like a fader, baby as lead. Too bad I can't be serious, man. I want to be serious. One's my twin, but he had me behind the trees. Where the red light is at? That tower is at? You get a tree somewhere. Anyway, it's all for now, folks. I want you to straighten out my tomorrow. I miss the morning. Straighten out my today, my tomorrow. Need some straightening out. My Lord said, come on, need some straightening out. Why can't I get them no more, okay? That's all, folks. Bye-bye.